3, 2, 1.
All right, Max Sweeney is a scratch. Alan Tester is dropping it up top. Coming into the 3-7's corner. It looks like he's going to blast off. And he does just that. Stomps it super clean. Works his way over to Blackjack. Taking a huge air and stomping it super clean. Keeping it in control as he rips his way down to Texas Hold'em. He is just getting after it. And he's going to go huge, stop it super clean, cut over to the players' club, and just absolutely kills it as he rips his way to the bottom. So fast, so smooth, exactly what the judges are looking for.
He kept consistent speed throughout his entire run. What a solid run from Alan Tester.
A dude in a t-shirt, nonetheless.
Alright, we got Alan Tester, 14 years old, your current leader. Being super fast right off the top. He's gonna line up a big air right off of the 3-7 corners. Work his way over to Blackjack. He wants that win.
That's evident the way he threw off the 3-7.
Going huge! Stomping it so clean! One of the biggest errors of the day. Just ripping his way down to the bottom. Coming into Texas Hold'em. And he's going to take another roll there. Let's bring Alan Tester in. Squaw Valley Big Man, 14 years old.
Super solid run from Alan Tester. Going huge on two airs. Give it up for him, folks. Here's the street lines it into the corral.